Oh man, Tron's real, man. I'm back with another video. Oh my, the sun is beaming. Yo, how y'all boys doing today, man? It's Tron's real, man. I'm back with another video here. We're gonna be hitting a nice anterior leg day. You feel me? So we're gonna be hitting our target, our quads, our hips, a lot of core, and we're gonna get some calves in as well. So I really split my body into four different segments now. If you could imagine, I could cut it through the middle and cut it down the middle. Go down to our, bro. Fucking bro. Bro. We got an anterior leg day, bro. Push day. Yeah, you can have a push day on your legs. Yeah, so we'll be squatting, getting the quads right, activate, getting our hips right as well, and getting some calves in, bro. And basically, I cut my body into four segments. So in the front side of my body, the anterior side of my body, the back side of my body, and I split it through the middle. You feel me? So Monday, or my start of my week, wherever that is, I start off with upper back, post delts, you feel me, traps, etc. I move Tuesday, hit my chest, push day, hit my front delts, as well as some core, specifically upper abdomens. Then third or Wednesday, I go to my hamstring or lower back, then to my hamstrings as well, get glutes in there as well. And then on the last day of my split, I'll do my hips, my quads, and I will do some calves. Then it just repeats. I also do a couple two-a-days, so it's not, so I also have a couple days to I got a couple days where I don't have anything to do. Those days I do full bodies or do HIIT workouts, you feel me? I'm vibrating at a low frequency right now. And I've been making a few mistakes on my diet. Y'all rock with me for being transparent, and I rock with y'all for allowing me to be transparent, you feel me? I mean, the advice I can give, I don't have the credibility to give advice yet, you feel me? I've done some things, but I'm not nearly as far as I'm about to be, you feel me? But the advice I do got is just to keep swimming, bro, you feel me? Dory ain't live, bro, just keep on swimming. Yes, sir. Hey, this workout finna be gas as fuck, bro. That boy Don in the cup, man. Got the Crocs on. You finna snap, bro. It's low key pretty much OC in this bitch, bro. Ain't nobody up in here. All right, man. So when you start, go ahead and start just walks. Hey, so you got walks, bro. Down and back. Get your quads activated. Your legs going a little bit. Don't even throw no weight on here, bro. You don't need no weight, bro. We're just getting them churning. Yes, sir. Ain't no weight on here, bro. You feel me? Big emphasis on engaging, bro. So when you take your steps, don't just take steps just to take steps. Really plant your foot in the ground, you feel me? And explode off the next one. Good time to open up your hips too, you feel me? And get mentally prepared for the workout. Yo, so we're gonna start off with some back squats, man. Use one of these. My big flaw is that I don't get enough depth, you feel me? If you know me, I'm about 6'3". That don't help. But we gotta work it in somehow. So we're gonna do two sets back squats. Two sets front squats. Remember I said big emphasis on them quads today? Quads and hips. After this, we're gonna get straight into hip thrust. You feel me? Let's go. Yes, sir.
Wait on my shoulder. waters, but it ain't a feather. I'm praying our days to get better. I do not need you. If you wanna leave, you can go. I ain't write no letter. I instead of myself, cause they start acting different when they see that you getting cheddar. They like, why you so distant? Cause I'm on a mission. I can't take my foot off the pedal. You see, I'm doing good.
You just chomping it up about how squatting. You say squatting. Favorite exercise, bro. What's your take on it, bro? Literally, though, thinking about it, bro, I would much rather have a big ass lower body than a big ass upper body. Okay, bro, I'm still trying to work my leg. I got some little guys, bro. I'm getting some vascularity in them, though, a little bit. Slowly. First working set, then we're finna hop in the 225, do that, 10 reps, then hop straight in the front squats. Yeah, that's cool. I done failed, my boy.
Sure.
Yeah, 225. Hey, man, how y'all boys doing today, bro?
Watch for them niggas around you, when they see you eating, they gon' get to hating. I still be praying to God to forgive my sins, but I listen to saying. I had dreams about the NBA, but I'm still turning out how I wanted to be. I been standing on 10, I'm never gon' fall out some shit that they wanted to see.
I gotta put this in the vlog. Not everybody can hang, you feel me? Shit. Hey, roll, get lonely. We got front squats now, two sets to this. We're gonna go 45, maybe hop up to 225, maybe 185. By 10, you coming, then we up off for the squats. Yeah, sir, let's go.
All right, cool. Hey, big emphasis on shooting them elbows. Hey, big emphasis on shooting them elbows up, man. Work on your shoulder flexibility, you know what I mean? That's gonna only help.
Okay.
All right, so if you have never learned how to front squat, you feel me? Specifically, it's very similar to back squat, but specifically, this muscle here, or not muscle, but this, I don't know what this is called, but this line right here, not everybody knows how to do that just yet. So you could substitute these with some goblet squats, you feel me? Especially if you have like your shoulders fucked up, man. It's not too easy, bro. You feel me? But yeah, if you need to substitute it, do goblet squats. Now we got some hip thrusts, you feel me? 110 on there, we're gonna go 10 sets. 10 to 12 reps, you feel me? 3 sets, and then we're gonna hit calf raises as a superset, you feel me? Gonna get right, let's get it. Hey, man. Now we're gonna hop into some standing calf raises. This is gonna help our soleus, you feel me? So on your calves, bro, you got your gastro, and you have your soleus, bro. You feel me? So we're gonna work this here. And then a little bit later, we're gonna hop into some seated calf raises and work that that soleus, for sure. We finna hit some, leg extensions. And we're gonna superset that with some seated calf raises. So stay locked in for those, you feel me? Hopefully y'all join our workout right now. If you are, man, go ahead and hit that like button, man. That's up, brother, man. We're down in the cut, bro.
Yeah. I don't know what the fuck going on.
Shit. Hey, it's the energy. It's the energy in the atmosphere. Hey, go watch that man. Go watch, bro. Please go watch MK Slap, bro. He's like the energy in the atmosphere. The energy in the air. He's like, bro, that was hilarious, bro. I'm gonna put the clip somewhere up here, bro. That shit was funny.
It's energy inside of us. The grass is inside of us. The fucking power is inside of us. Gangs are in the building. Nature is still in the building.
I'm controlling the fucking wind. Wind, blow your head.
All right, man, so now we're gonna hit these leg raises, bro. These are gonna be as many times as you can, bro. I got very high calf insertions, bro, so my calves are very small, bro. It's a big insecurity, but I'm working on getting it better, you feel me? All
All right, so on these, you're going to go as many times as you can, bro. You feel me? This is going to be targeting that soleus, bro. But I was mentioning everything up under here. You feel me? If you stand in your gas, you're going to be getting hit, bro.
So this is the end of this workout, man. I really hope y'all enjoyed, man. If you did and enjoyed content like this, bro, if you don't mind hitting the like, man, go ahead, comment something, bro. Comment something that brightened your day up today, bro. Today was
mid.
It was a mid workout, you feel me? But it's all cool, bro. You feel me? The big thing with that is recognizing it and getting better from it. No cap.
Yo, present. Say you got a little gift.
You said what?
I said,
bro, hey, if you made it to the end of the video, bro.
That's it.
You get some wise words from that boy Don if you made it this far, bro. No cap. Yes, sir. Leg pump. It's alright. Could be better. Yes, sir. We out, though. Get
it. Maybe I should just quit and go back to making noodles.
Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
You gotta put your past behind you.
But it still hurts. Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it, or... learn.
Shout out to Mark Chapp. Blessings today, family, bro. Dude, when I say like that man, he brought none but inspiration, bro. You feel me? He bro, every time I spoke to him, man, it was always, he's always so happy. Always so happy, bro. He was so happy, bro. You know, I played football with him, bro. We balled, bro. And we used to whoop his ass, bro. But he turned into a monster. You feel me? It wasn't it wasn't a bad thing. You feel me? We knew what we were doing initially. We used to get after him, though, bro. And he, bro, he was one of the best on the team. Ended up being a captain, bro, his senior year, man. And it just goes to show, man. Check up on your peoples, bro. You feel me? Cause it's almost like you wouldn't even realize the amount of people that's really going through it, bro. Everybody got something they going through, bro. You feel me? And it's not easy, bro. You feel me? Life ain't easy, but this shit is not a joke. You feel me? So when you go up to somebody, that's what I mentioned, like, you go talking bad and negative about people, bro. You don't know what they got going on, bro. You feel me? You don't know what they got going on, bro. You don't know if that person, like, I'm sorry, bro, I'm getting a little heated, bro, because you don't know what, so it kills me seeing shit like that, bro. So it kind of, it's just like, it's time to wake up, bro, you feel me? It's time to wake up, bro. You feel me? Hopefully a lot of people are able to see some things, man. Personally, I haven't been feeling the best recently, bro. I've been pretty sick to my stomach, man. Not literally, but mentally, man. But my biggest advice, every day that you wake up, just know that your creator not done with you, bro. There's a reason that you woke up. So everything you going through, bro, always gonna be something worse than what you got going on. But that don't mean that the problems that you got aren't as important, bro. You feel me? So acknowledge him, you feel me? Get the proper help that you need. And if that's disconnected from everybody, I mean, let that happen, bro. Don't be scared to go ghost, bro. Get off the mat, bro. Really take that time to work with yourself. I know it sucks, bro. Like, bro, put that energy into your all into something, bro. And when I found the gym, it has never failed me, bro. Everything starts with your mental and your physical health, bro. You feel me? Like,
When I say, bro, when I tell you, it's like a temple now, bro. This shit is literally a temple, bro. It's literally a temple. Like,